Yeah, they're taking over the kill, but did they get any pups?
Mm-mm.
Okay, good.
Steyn said, in 10 years of guiding, I have never seen such an interaction. It was absolutely incredible.
There's not that much left for the Impala. They did well. Oh, here comes our hyena.
We did know where to look with all the action going on. The wild dogs moved very quickly as the lone hyena found out.
Well, honestly, there's just ribs left of that of that impala. They ate. They've eaten probably 80% of it.
Sweet.